Hey guys, Welsknight here, bringing another brand new episode in my Welsknight and Wifey series. Say hi, Wifey.
Hi.
All right, and we waited out the night. It is now morning. We did a little bit of resource gathering as well. There was a cave right down below, nothing major. And we're going to go over there and explore that desert temple that also happens to be within maybe 200 blocks of spawn. This is actually a really nice seed. There's some good stuff here. So, are you right behind me, Wifey, or are you... You're coming, eventually? Come on, Wifey. Alright, let's go. Okay, now, dear, have you ever been inside a desert temple?
No.
Okay, well, there are traps.
What?
So be careful. Just do exactly what
Great,
I do.
I'm gonna die again.
No, you'll be alright. Okay. So, if you step on this, if you fall down this middle one,
yep.
You will die. So don't do that. So instead, actually this is...
Do we want these?
Hmm?
We want these ones?
We will. Actually, why don't you just stay down here and I'll go collect the loot. And
just stay right here?
Oh, these are... That's really cool.
Just stay right here?
Yeah, just stay right there. I'll be back in a moment. Okay. So we're gonna get rid of that. Let's see. Oh, we've got diamonds. We've got horse armor. More diamonds. Holy cow. This is an awesome seed. Saddle, ingots, all sorts of stuff. Wow, that's awesome. Okay. I'm gonna gather these chests. And I'm going to get the TNT that's down here. And then I will come back up.
Oh, so it could potentially blow up.
Yeah, it would blow up if we were not careful. So, let me pillar jump up, I think right here. Let's just use sandstone. And then sand. And then, cobblestone, I guess, because apparently I'm out of sand. Okay, there we go.
Oh, don't fall down.
We're all good. All right, let's go, dear. And now over here we've got a savanna biome. We've got... I'm just amazed at how good of a seed this is. This is fantastic. Ooh, little hole in the ground. Oh, lava. Be careful. Where are you? Okay. All right, so where do you want to live, dear? Do you want to live in the desert? Do you want to live in the savannah? Do you want to live...
Somewhere safe.
Somewhere safe.
Oh, all the bunnies are following us.
Ooh, I see coal. We need coal. That's important stuff. Not as much as I would have liked, though. Patch that hole. I'm gonna make some torches.
I have some.
You have some torches?
Yeah, see.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe... Oh, more monsters. I'll keep them back. There we go. They blew themselves
up. Okay,
now
I don't have any torches.
That's okay. We have coal now, so we can get more. So
ooh, there's more coal.
Yep, and we need all of it. So start gathering coal, because we're going to need it to cook all of our iron, we're going to need it to cook all of our food, make torches. This is pretty much the only resource that we don't have a lot of right now. Okay. So that's good. Now I can actually make myself a few torches. I see some iron over here. Not a lot, but little bit.
Right here's some more iron or coal. Come get this.
You grab it.
No, I, like, threw it to you.
Oh, I don't need any more. I've got, like, 10 pieces
what
on me
right
now.
What else are you getting?
Now.
What's right there?
Iron. Can use that to make better tools and armor and stuff. Because we actually have some diamonds thanks to that desert temple, which is awesome. But not enough to make a whole lot of stuff.
Where'd you go?
You're, this way. Over here. See me?
Okay. It's very dark in here. Alright, so I'll see all this coal and— ooh, those are creepers. No! What happened?
There's no one.
With the water. Where'd the water come from?
It was right here.
This is a bad idea. I'm hurt really bad. Let me eat some food, because that creeper basically just wrecked me.
I got it.
Thank you. Whew! Okay. We're okay. And that's all good. I am going to throw up another torch right here, I think.
Oh no!
I got it. We're okay.
Oh, I hear more scary stuff.
I do too, and I see it. Zombies just won't let us be.
Oopsies.
But we do have quite a bit of iron now, which is good. So I think maybe what I'm going to do... why don't I build a couple furnaces? It's like...
he's putting a torch right
there.
We'll
just do four of them, whatever. And actually, I do have this chest. We'll put a chest here. I'm gonna put some of this stuff in here. We'll do...
I'm collecting more iron.
Are you?
Yeah, there's some here, see?
I'm gonna start cooking some of this iron. There we go. And we'll put some of this stuff in the chests.
What is this stuff?
What is what stuff? Oh, that's andesite.
Do I want it? Not right now.
Where'd you go? Oh, right, I see you. You can gather some of it. It actually looks pretty cool when you polish it up. It's one of my favorite new blocks in 1.8. And actually, there's a lot of iron in here. But we're going to go caving, and we're going to see if we can find some more stuff while this all cooks.
So we're going caving this way?
Yeah, we're just gonna
keep... oh wait, how do I make more torches?
Take a piece of coal and put it on top of a stick.
How do I make sticks?
Take...
I have old birch work.
Okay, so take the wood planks, take the birch.
Okay, birch.
Put it up there.
Okay.
Yep.
Right here?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm looking at her screen right now. Yep, put it down. Turn it into planks.
How do I do that?
See on the right side? It has the four? Yeah. So just grab all those. You can just click it a couple times.
Good.
Yep, keep clicking. There, just turn it all into... yeah, there you go. Okay. Now take those birchwood planks and put... yeah, just like that. There you go. And then just grab a few sticks. That should be good.
How do you get these out?
Put the sticks in your inventory. Okay. And then, yeah, just like that. There you go. You are amazing at this game. We're going to turn you into a professional. Sooner or later. It's going to happen eventually. Someday. Someday you will be a professional. Yeah, something like that. Okay. So now...
Zombie.
Oh, I see it. You got it? Alright.
Oh, another zombie.
More zombies? They just won't leave us alone. Go away, zombie. I don't have time for your stuff. Okay. So let's put some torches up here to light all of this up. That seems to be a way out, so I'm going to reposition these torches. Okay. And does this cave go deeper? It does. Ooh, more coal.
I'm coming.
Quite a lot more coal, actually. Okay, let's get all this coal here. Do you have the iron? Do you have an iron pickaxe?
This is what I have right now, right?
I think I... No, that's this. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. I knew I threw you one. Do-do. Okay.
Oh, hi.
So you got all the coal there. I think, was there some more down here? No, there's... Okay. So, now that we've got that done, let's take a look and see...
Did we throw you my stuff?
No. I think it's time that we started building a house. And then we'll settle down, and we'll get married. Well...
We're already married.
We're already married. Oh, yeah. Sometimes I forget. Just kidding! Just kidding! She has a look on her face like she's gonna kill me.
Creeper, 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 creeper.
Saved by the creeper, guys.
It's coming.
I'm saved
by
the creeper.
Run away. Turn around. Turn behind you.
Oh, I see it. Go away, creeper. I got it. It's dead. Okay, take all the stuff in this chest. And then let's go find somewhere to live.
I can't take all of it.
Oh, your inventory's full?
Yep.
Okay, we'll just leave it then.
But is there something that I can get rid of that we don't need?
I can take the rest of it. Okay, let's go find somewhere to live. Let's go this way.
Is it dark outside?
It is moderately dark. There's some more iron or some more coal here for us, though. So I might as well get that. Yay! Okay, so we got all that. Let's come up here. And let's just look around. Wow, this is a rather dangerous place to- Oh, creeper! Wow, we are getting attacked by lots of nasty things. Alright, where are you at, dear?
How come I can't get this arrow?
Oh, because it's stuck in the ground. It's an arrow that was shot. No, just kidding. It's because your inventory was full.
Oh, there's more creepers right there.
I see them. Let's come this way. We're gonna try and find...
Oh no, where'd you go?
This way. And there is a creeper right here. So let me kill him. Alright, creeper's dead. We really need to find some sheep. So that we can make ourselves a bed or two.
Careful, honey, right behind you.
I know, I see them. I'm just kind of stuck.
Creeper.
Alright. Creeper did most of the work there for me by blowing up.
Careful, don't fall down there.
I'm trying to make
it. There's a village. Oh no, what am I getting hit by?
Zombie. Right behind you. Wow, I am hurt really bad. Holy cow. Okay. Let me eat some food so I can heal. Because I am in rough shape right now. And then I'm going to make my... Oh, no, we can't do that, can we? Okay.
Run back to the village?
Yeah, let's run back to the village and just stay indoors until it's morning again. And then... We will... Whoa! Spider! Bad spider. Go away. Okay. Come inside. Quickly. Okay. Whew! Alright, so here's what we're gonna do.
Finally, a house with doors.
We're gonna put
All our stuff in?
A bunch of our stuff in this chest. At least for now. Until we can sort this all out. I'm going to... cook that. Get out of my way, villager. Go away. We've got some of this.
Okay, almost stuff's in. How's that?
And we'll cook that up too. Alright. I think we're good. And rather than waiting for morning on camera, I think I'm just going to go ahead and end this episode right here, guys. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, or leave a comment. We do appreciate it, and it definitely helps us out. You can also find me on Twitter and Facebook. There will be links in the video description below. Otherwise, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll definitely see you next time.
Bye.